So this is Genevieve's dining room.
This is where Genevieve Villacava spent her afternoons clipping coupons, a secret millionaire saving her fortune for others.
Generous and big-hearted towards kids.
Her friend Richard Jablonski says you would have had no idea the Oradell woman was rich. She lived very minimal, no vacations or even an outfit change.
She would be wearing the same clothes.
So it came as a complete shock when Jablonski found out his friend of more than 30 years had an estate worth well over $1 million.
I mean, she floored me with that. I mean, I didn't know she had that type of money.
Genevieve had no immediate family, so when she died in October of 2011, she left her home and everything in it to Jablonski. His son and grandkids now live in the house, but the rest of her estate went to the Dumont School District and others.
She must have had a tremendous connection with the district and the students.
The superintendent says Genevieve spent her entire career working as a special education teacher in his district. It took years to get it, but a few weeks ago, they received a check for $1 million from her estate attorney.
The most we've ever seen from any group was maybe in the tens of thousands, but never something like this.
The money will be invested and the interest will become an annual scholarship. About $25,000 will go to a Dumont student with special needs looking to further their education.
It's an eye-opening experience for them because it opens more doors of opportunity.
An opportunity of a lifetime from a woman who spent her life saving for it. Lisa Rosner, CBS 2 News.
Genevieve was 88 years old when she died. She also left money to the Salvation Army, several New Jersey animal shelters, and also a hearing center. One of those quiet heroes that never expected a thank you.
Teaching all the way to the end, yeah. Right? How about that lesson?